Move your asses. I want this kitchen done before I die of old age.
Hello?
Jamie, Maya. Lovely to see you again.
Mr. Whelan, we weren't expecting you.
Daddy Whelan. Everyone calls me Daddy. Job fell through, so we thought, no time like the present, huh? Now, look, you don't mind us at all. You just carry on with your day as if we weren't here.
OK, it's just we would have preferred if you'd called ahead because you all scared the shit out of us.
Well, you, maybe. I mean, I was fine. Actually, I wasn't. I was terrified.
Would you like a cup of tea, Mr. Whelan?
Daddy, call me Daddy. Killian, use our cutters for Jesus' sake, not your teeth.
Is it 3 sugars, Mr. Whelan?
Yes, please, darling. Call me Daddy. Killian, get back to work.
Dad, making you call him Daddy. If he does that again, I'm gonna...
Then you're gonna what? Are you gonna start a fight?
No. But I can finish one.
Ooh.
Just don't call him Daddy, okay? It's weird.
Me? Well, I prefer a more direct approach.
Oh. Okay, all right. I don't want you hitting your kids and...
Well, they need another place. We all need to know our place.
This is going to sound a little petty, but they actually ate all my chocolate hobnobs. I don't mind it. I don't mind if they are.
Far be it from me to get between a man and his chalky biscuit. Oh, jeez. like I said, I'll have a word.
Thank you.
Well, see you bright and early.
See ya.
Thank you, Mr. Whelan.
Daddy.
Thank you.
Thank you.